good enough?
Looks like it.
Oh, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm good. Got one?
I didn't know my drag was loose.
Oh, freak.
Reel up the slack and just leave it. Knocked a shitload of slack.
I'm sitting right here.
I'm gonna get some bigger barrel swivels.
Oh,
I seen that. Oh, I got it.
Get the phone. That's a nice fish.
Yes, it is. I don't know what this is. Seems pretty damn big. Oh. Man. How far out were you?
Not far, it's just fine. That's a flathead, I think.
Yeah. Yep.
That's a big flathead. You're gonna have to hold my rod while I go down here to get him.
Lord!
Oh my god.
Please don't let me lose this fish.
Keep it away from the rocks, friend.
I got it.
That sucker's huge!
Oh, that's a big flat, dude.
Yes. Yes, it is. Did you get the hook?
Not yet. Walk it up here.
Thank you. That's a nice flathead, dude.
How much do you think that one weighs?
I don't know. It's probably over 20. I would like for it to keep its tail straight down so you can see the length of it.
It's not straightening it out. Oh, wait. Oh, we got it.
We got it on there. Dude, that's nice.
Look at that flathead, dude. Want to get the release for me?
Dude, he might release himself.
Dude,
that was beautiful.
So Frank got one. How big is it?
Not that big.
A little. That's a blue cat.
Go.
Frank caught his first blue catfish.
Here, let's get in front of the headlights. It's down in there.
Yeah, it'll be alright. Hang on.
You got it.
Let me set the figure. There's the catfish.
Sorry, buddy.
Yeah, it got hooked pretty bad. There's one, didn't get the bite. Little channel. You can probably just pull it.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna do. Oh, maybe. Gotta tighten the drag up a little bit more.
Whoa. Oh shit.
I'm gonna try and get to it. Oh.
Kept on pecking, and then finally it took it.
Yeah.
Good size one, too.
It's a channel.
Looks like he just barely hooked, too, doesn't it?
Just hooked on the whisker. Can you turn your back lights on, bro?
Yeah. Oh, dude, I got it.
Decent.
There you go. That's totally in focus. There we go. Nice. Looks like it's a female. His belly looks kind of big. Let me get in, hold on before you release it. I want to get it in the light. All right. Now, how do you feel, sir?
It was a channel.
That sound you hear in the background is Robert being over dramatic.
This thing feels like a monster, dude. This feels like an absolute tank.
It's got to be a flathead then.
Oh my god.
Holy crap, dude.
This is just as heavy as that one I hooked out at Concord.
He will go across the other line, are you?
I don't think he cares at this point.
Yeah, I don't care as long as I get this in.
He's out there, though. Gotta be a flathead catfish.
Oh my god.
Yeah, that has one of the biggest channels that we're gonna see.
Oh, this thing, dude.
Whoo!
Shit.
Come here. Don't let me lose you.
drag you on the bank. Oh my god, look at how big this one is.
Wow, man. Nah, I think that other one was bigger.
I don't.
I do. Focusing good. There we go. We got it.
Hang on. Do it one more time. Got it?
Yep.
Damn, this thing's heavy.
Dude. That's a beauty.
Holy crap. What is this? Now that is a blue. That is a big blue. I know for a fact that's a blue. Holy crap.
Dude, that is huge.
That's my biggest catfish ever, Frank.
Oh, wow.
That's my biggest catfish. Oh, maybe not. It may be. Yeah, that's the biggest thing. I got it. Holy crap, Frankie.
Dude, that thing is huge.
Hang on, wait for a still strike.
Oh yeah, I got it.
There you go. He'll be fine.
Oh, yeah.